Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. How are you guys? My name is Mahmoud. I'm Arabic language tutor. I teach Quran and Arabic to non-native speakers. So if you'd like to have a lesson online with me, you can email me here at ustazmahmoud184@gmail.com. Today, inshallah, we're going to learn how to say in Arabic IOU. IOU in Arabic language. And before we start our lesson, please guys, don't forget to like this video and subscribe for the channel. And if you could share this video with your friends, I'll be really grateful for this, because this really helps me a lot. Thank you. And let's start our lesson today. I owe you an apology. I owe you an apology. How to say this sentence in Arabic language? I owe you an apology. Well, we say أنا مدين لك باعتذار. أنا مدين لك باعتذار. أنا مدين لك together means I owe you. باعتذار an apology. Okay, so you have to say أنا مدين لك ب. أنا مدين لك ب. And then you put the noun, the thing that you owe. أنا مدين لك باعتذار. اعتذار apology. So أنا مدين لك ب. And then you add اسم or the thing that you owe. Okay, أنا مدين لك بي, and then you add اسم. So for example, I owe you my life. I owe you my life. If someone saved your life, so you say him to him, or you say to him, I owe you my life. So we say in Arabic, أنا مدين لك. أنا مدين لك بحياتي. أنا مدين لك بحياتي. I owe you my life. أنا مدين لك بحياتي. Okay, I owe you some money. I owe you some money. So first we put أنا مدين لك ببعض النقود. أنا مدين لك ببعض بعض some النقود money. أنا مدين لك ببعض النقود. Okay, the last sentence, I owe you a favor. I owe you a favor. So first we put أنا مدين لك بجميل. أنا مدين لك بجميل. جميل means a favor. أنا مدين لك بجميل. So I owe you means أنا مدين لك ب, and you put the thing that you owe. Okay, and that's the end of our lesson today. I hope it's useful for you, inshallah. Please, if you have any question, write in the comment and I will reply you. Don't forget to make dua for me and for my family. Thank you, and I see you in other lessons, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.